cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. We all know and love the rhyme, and we all love hot cross buns. So how about we make some at home? Hello and welcome to J&J's Food Basket. Hot cross buns are one of the most popular Easter treats. Today, with this recipe, you can easily make them for yourself whenever you like. Make it, share it, enjoy it. Even if you think you cannot cook, just follow along with our video, because we bring easy recipes that help you make tasty food using ingredients from your own kitchen. Happy cooking! Thank you. you for watching this video. You will find the list of ingredients in the description box below. Hope you enjoy the recipe. Do try it out. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to J&J's Food Basket.